Oh, hello, I'm Dr. Madman. Finally, I figured out my plan to become a trillionaire. First, I'm gonna conquer the world with my mind control device.
It looks like a bucket. Me.
Unfortunately, the mind control device has a short range. I'll need to travel around the world to brainwash everyone. With mind calculations, I should be back in about 20 years. Stay here and stir this concoction.
What?
Nothing. Just stir.
Wait, no, stop! You can get your $1 trillion from student council!
Go on.
You could buy them for $5. They're selling right over there!
Hi, I hear you would like to buy some $10 trillion bills. That would be $5, Mr. Madman. Thank you for not killing all of us.
I wasn't going to kill them. I was just going to make them my evil mind servants. Am I forgetting something? Oh no, I left Igor in the lab. I knew this would happen. He takes everything way too literally.